Oh, there's one. Big, small. Dude, we forgot the net again.
You don't have the net again?
Nope.
It's a medium size.
Yeah. That's it.
Is your GoPro on?
Yeah. Sweet.
Crawfish down his throat.
For real? Yeah. Nice.
Oh, another one.
What? Damn, a tiny guy. Man, maybe I shouldn't have taken that plopper off.
That is a tiny guy. Alright, toss it back.
Like, how does this thing get snagged on itself when I'm just plopping it through the water?
Cool.
Yeah, I saw it. Oh. Turn back up, I want to catch him.
What's that?
That's as far as the... I love the plopper, but I hate all the BS strikes that it gets.
Sanko, it's like either it's on or it's not, dude.
Oh. I either just had one or hit a rock. Feels like my worm just got ripped off. And it did.
Damn, dude.
Yep.
You want the one on my rod?
Yeah. Is there a circle on it?
Yep. Just take my rod.
Damn, that thing ripped it right from the rod.
Oh! Y'all?
Yep. Please tell me it didn't come off.
Damn, dude. That's some guns fighting. I have seaweed on it. That's a decent size one.
I wonder if that was the same one.
World may never know, right? Good shit. Whenever I said take my rod, I meant like take the Sanko off my rod. I didn't realize you were fighting.
Might be.
Nah, it's a fine question. That's a good question, bro.